In today's video, I will teach you how to add custom fonts in Photopea. Let's get started. First, prepare your font files. Make sure you have the font files in TFF or TrueType font or OTF format or OpenType font. Then go to Photopea. Then click the text tool from the toolbar to activate the text editing mode. Then click on the font name in the top options bar to open the font selection dropdown. And to upload your custom font, click the dropdown menu. Then click the plus icon next to the font list. This will open a dialog for uploading fonts. Then drag and drop your TFF or OTF font files into the upload area or click choose file to select the font files from your computer. After uploading, the custom font will appear in the font dropdown menu. With the text tool selected, choose your custom font from the dropdown menu. Then click on the canvas to create text and apply your custom font. And once you're satisfied, you can now save your project. To keep your project and the custom font, go to File, then Save as PSD. And to export your work as an image, go to File, then Export As, then choose your preferred file format, such as JPEG or PNG. And you're done! If you find this video helpful, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want to see more tutorials, turn on the notification bell to get notified whenever we upload new videos.